How? And welcome back to our Minecraft Let's Play All World Rived Season 2. Episode 2. Well, I can't say it's Old World Revived because we're not in our old world. It's just the base that we have magically pulled over. But yeah, I'm still gonna go with the, go with the title. Also, I said yesterday that I was gonna go with continuing with the episodes, but... Nah, I was thinking, this is completely new, we're starting fresh and stuff like that, so we're gonna go with Season 2 and start fresh. So, yeah, as you can see, I've already taken down the furnaces, and I've of course been following the great Direwolf 20. He's done his new Season 7. You can see him, his first video is in the link below. And he's also come up with a second video, and he has given me a perfect idea for how to start with the ore doubling and stuff like that. Oh, that's the wrong one. As you can see, we already got tons of good ore here, so we got a good start. And yeah, we got more things in here, and even more things in here. So we're a good start. Yeah, he would have started with the this one, the Survivalist Generator. He started with two of these in his episode 2 here, but I'm not gonna use these. It takes a fucking long time for them to charge up. It only gives like 5 redstone flux or RF per tick. But it is exceedingly efficient at doing it. Meaning that one piece of coal, normal coal, can run for 14 minutes real time. So that's pretty goddamn cool. But because we are so lucky that I have been out and scavenging villages and stuff like that, we got this beast. It produces only 2 Minecraft. Uses 10 megabytes of steams per tick. Yeah, is it that good then? I'm thinking. Of course, this one becomes efficient as soon as it gets up in temperature. Right now it's room temperature of 20. That's cool. I mean, that's awesome. It's not zero. It's room temperature of 20. That's cool. Debating if these are going to be better than the Survivalist steam engine. Because the Survivalist generator, you just put the coal in, bam, and it starts running. Where this one, you have to pump in water as well in order to make steam. Yeah. You got the water. You mix it with the fire. The temperature rises, the steam starts to build. Then it begins to make power. Yeah, MJ, yeah, and not redstone flux. Give me just a second. Sorry about that. I'm allergic to bullshit. Which we got none of here. Okay. What would be best? I mean, this one gives of 5 RF per tick. This one only gives 2. Two Minecraft joules per tick. It's the same amount of power. No, nothing there. It's just different mods that does different type of thing. But the cool thing about let me just get this one up here. Let's see here. Oh no, we can't do that one. Conduit. Redstone conduits. Or energy conduits. It should be in here. The mod is in here, for fuck's sake. Okay, let's see here. Where are we going? We are going... applied energistics. Yeah. Where are you? Goddamn, you should be. No, that's. Nope. Nope, wrong one. That's not the one. Okay, which one give us the redstone conduits? For fuck's sake. Okay. R-E-D. It should be in here somewhere. Red. S-T-O-N-E. Redstone. Oh, not three. Redstone. Here we go. This is the mod. Thermal expansion. That is the mod we're looking for. That is the one that gives us the conduit. But where the fuck is it? Am I completely blind here, guys? I like these new gates and stuff like that. They're pretty cool. And even the blinking chip set up here, that's pretty cool. Getting off topic here. Where are the conduits? Ah, okay, cool. Then we're gonna go with lead. L-E-A-D. Lead. Where are the lead? Okay, thermal expansion. Thermal expansion's down here at the T point. Farmcraft. Thermal expansion. Shift, click that one in. Bam. Thermal expansion. Nope, that was thermic. Oh, for fuck's sakes. Where the fuck is thermos? There it is. Very good. There, nope. Thermal expansion, thank you. That one. Bam. Oh my god. Have they taken out the conduits? They used to have leadstone conduits. Okay. Thermal foundry. Could be in here. Nope, this one only adds the dusts and the liquids and stuff like that. What the bloody fuck is going on here? So... we need an electron? How the heck do we get electron? Okay, this sucks! We're out of freaking conduits to route power! Cables. Applied logistics. Smart cable. Glass fiber cable. Okay, this is... how the fuck do they... how am I going to route power around, for fuck's sake? Give me just a minute and I will have to look this thoroughly over to figure out where the fuck our power distribution has gotten. And we are back. Do you know what? Buildcraft has gotten over to Redstone Flux. Usually Buildcraft was Minecraft Duels. As you can see here, a golden kinetic pipe, right? That's a gold pipe with some redstone on it. Can route through it 2,560 RF per tick. That's quite a lot. Also, we've got here the wooden connected pipe can route 320. So, Buildcraft, as you can see, Buildcraft Transport has gotten from Minecraft Duels to RF. But why I wanted the redstone or the leadstone conduit is because it was clever enough to say, okay, I'm hooked up to a machine that gives Minecraft jewels, but it's the same as RF or redstone flux. It's the same power type deal. Well, one mod says it's Minecraft jewel, the other says it's that, and sometimes they conflict, but the conduit was clever enough to say, I'm just going to convert it to redstone flux instead. But will Buildcraft's these convert the Minecraft jewels into redstone fox? That is the question. So we're going to make this, the connecting pipe, going to fire up one of these hobbyist engines and see if we can power. We're gonna go with the Ender IO sag mill, that is the ore doubling mechanic, and the alloy smelter, that is a powered furnace, if you will. Cool. We got them down here. First of all, we're gonna need this one right here. But first, okay, we are apparently going to need, we got some copper ingots, we got some gold ingots up here. Actually, do you know what, I actually think we got one of those somewhere. I'm not entirely sure, but I think I saw one. No, not that one. No, not that one either. These are the bees. This one has nothing of the sort, nope. Oh, I was pretty sure I saw one of those guys. Apparently didn't. Conduit probe. In probe mode, right click on a conduit to display details about its network. In copy/paste mode, shift right click to copy a conduit bundle connecting and stuff like that, and right click to place them. Cool. Yeah, that wasn't the one. Okay, we're gonna need gold, we're also gonna need redstone, that's for damn sure. We're gonna need iron, quite a bit of it actually, and we may also need some flint while we're at it. Oh, what is going on here? This is not that. Goddamn, you son of a bitch. There we go. Okay, let's see here. What does it take? Electric meter. Yeah, this is from Railcraft. It's pretty cool. Okay. Back to this one. This little guy right here. We need that. Okay. Yeah. Let's give it a nugget here. Bam. Boom, 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 boom. We got the nugget. Whoa. Mundane ring. Farmcraft. Cool. Oh, yeah. I got to show you that. Yeah. Just a second here. Cool. Bam. Now we're going to need... Going to need a few... Let's just do this and that. There we go. Going to need a few of these. Just take a full stack out. There we go. Gonna need some fence type dealios here. Whoops, that's the wrong one. This one, yeah. Okay, shift clicking this, holding down shift and click. No, sorry. There. We have the iron bars, we have the iron, and we got this little one in our inventory. So, shift clicking it will automatically pull them up into it. Perfect. Now we need. Now we need some wood. That's what she said. Yeah, but she ain't getting any. I think we're gonna need one more than that. Nope, only gonna need that one. Actually, we're gonna need... Oh, yeah, that's the cool thing about this table. We can just... cool. We got just the right amount here. Gonna need a piston, you stupid son of a bitch. One piston. Cool. Actually, I think we're going to need two pistons, right? Nope. Cool. Okay, we got this one. We got the flint, we got the iron, we got the piston. Shift click, bam, we got this baby right here. The slag mill. Okay, cool. We're not going to build anything else. Now we're going to... Well, actually, we do have to build something else. I'm getting too ahead of myself here. Okay. In you go. Actually, you know what? Let's just yoink. Yoink, and shift click for the win. Cool. Yeah, I'm gonna clean this up so there's only iron, redstone things to use to build stuff with, and not the track and other other things that we don't need, like pants and stuff like that, and a Farmcraft book. Why the heck is the Farmcraft book in here? God damn it. Yeah. Gotta place it up that one. Okay, cool. Now we're going to need... I hope to God that mod is in. We're going to need a... AUQ. Or, in my case, an Aqua Accumulator. AQ. Yes. Yes, the Aqua Accumulator's in. But what the fuck is this recipe? Oh, no, sorry. Iron, tin, glass. That's new. That's definitely new. Before it was gold. Pneumatic, glass, iron, redstone. No problems. Copper. Okay, we don't have any copper whatsoever. We're gonna have to go down and... Gonna have to go down and get some copper, I think. Oh, we got some! Yeah! Oh, that's good. Oh, we got some steel too. Nice. Oh, I'm about to jizz in my pants right here. Okay. Ooh, nice. We got that one too. Cool. Do we have any more of the goodie covers? No, we don't. Oh, wait a minute. We got all these from Ender.io. Cool. Oh, okay. This one is from Ender.io too. Okay, cool. Found in dungeons, libraries, and libraries. Okay, cool. Glad to know that they are found in dungeons, libraries, and libraries. Oh my god. What a bitch. Yeah. Okay. Got 9 pieces of copper more. Is that enough to... Oh, let's take you out, and let's take you out. Bam. Gonna go with this yellow pouch right here. Bam. Boink. Oh, no, we can't do that. Boink. Boink, boink, there we go. Out of sight and out of mind. Cast down into the halls of the blind. Okay. We need a copper gear. Copper gear is a buck ton of copper. We need 5 copper for each gear, and we need 2 of them. That's 10 copper. We only get... Whoa, we got the 10. Whoa! Man, am I I'm a lucky guy! Okay, first of all, let's just take a step back here. AQ. Yes, does this one need copper? No, it does not need copper. Does this one? No, it does not. It needs tin. Okay, how the heck do we make the tin gear? You need a copper ingot! God damn it! Okay, screw it. We're gonna make these 2 copper gears. Go in here, we're gonna make this one. We don't have the glass. Where's the glass? Yoink. Okay, this one. Okay, you can't shift click in from there. Okay, cool. Then we're just gonna do this. Yay! Nope, it's the wrong one. Ah, god damn it. It was this one I wanted. Shift click in. And iron. And a single piece of redstone gives us that bitch right there. Then we're just gonna need a bucket. Some glass. These two. These two, that one, the bucket, and 2 pieces of glass. Now we're gonna have to go down and get some copper. God damn it. Yeah. Over here I should have a lovely diamond pick with fortune 2 and unbreaking 3, but it is down on its last count. How are we going to do that? Well, I could do something, yeah. It's gonna take a bit of time, but for you, it's not gonna be a flick of the wrist. And we are back. Yeah, I've been out mining like a son of a bitch. And I tried to set up this system down here. Yeah. Let's just. You got the coal. I don't need that anymore. Yeah, I tried to set up this system, but it was no go. These output MJ. And even though these says it redstone flux, as you can see the RF, the SAG mill here did not run. So yeah, this was a bust. Oh yeah, and I, by the way, I've made my diamond pickaxe of awesomeness. So we're gonna pick up all of this. And let's see here, which one, I think it was the green one I had some stuff in. Yeah. This is just some of the stuff I've been collecting. Let's just do that. We don't need those anymore. Now, these here are the survivalist engines. Yeah. Well, I'm gonna try and do something here. Let me just this. It has a double amount of burn time. Holy crap. Okay. Oh yeah, I only got four of those. Let me see. Did not know I didn't get any. Funny enough, I did not get a single piece of redstone when I was down there. That's pretty weird. Maybe I did, I just don't remember. Okay, let's build one more kinetic pipe here. Wooden kinesis pipe, there we go. Let's take these away. I'm actually not sure if you need the wooden kinesis pipe on these guys. I think you do. Yep, it looks like it. Okie dokie. Let's go upstairs again. And I just wanna chop out some of this, so yeah. Yeah, I needed okay. Oh, that one doesn't do there. It has fortune and unbreaking, not efficiency. We need to get efficiency on this pickaxe as well. Okay, come on. And boom. Okay, so apparently we need to dig in a bit. Shouldn't be that hard to do. Let's see here. Let's just grab this green one here. This is where I got all manner of stuff that I don't need. Well, that I need, but yeah. Screw it. Yeah. Yoink. Yoink. There we go. Okay, so I need just one out here. Apparently that doesn't work. Okay, how about I do this and this? Then I pick it up. Okay, cool. Yeah, that's a bit weird. I could just do something else. Roses. Going into bet mode. Yay. Okay, and we gotta pick this one off. There we go. I need to figure out how to do the favorite thing again. That was pretty cool. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Damn. Okay, I'm gonna have to figure out how to close for that. There we go, look at that. Ain't that a beautiful sight? Man, that thing is filling up quite quick, man. Oh my god. Okay! Oh shit. Look. That is not what I had in mind. It's because this here is a, yeah. God damn it. Actually, do you know what? This here is the pulverizer type D, right? Disabled. Cool. Damn. How do I turn off this sound? Repair, friendly, refill, auto refill, middle click. This is the menu, not the item itself. Options, sound, ambience, friendly. Why? I need a bar for the mods. If the mods have sound, you should be able to do that. Players, hostile creatures, yeah. Weather, of course. Music is down. Jukebox, blocks when you place them. Friendly creatures, ambience, master sound. And when I go into mod options, this is the only thing that's there. There's no option for the mods. God damn it. Well, like I'm gonna have to figure that out until next episode. But for now, we just have to deal with it. Okay, it's filling up sweetly. You know what we're gonna do? We're going to place. Going to place a chest on top, telling it that it can pull from that. Then we're gonna build the Ender. Gonna build this one, which requires 3 furnaces, a cauldron, some iron, this thingy again. Okay, let's see here. I'm pretty sure I had an extra furnace. Didn't I put that in the green bag? I think I did. Oh, where did I put the extra furnace? Did I put it somewhere else? Did I put it in the blue bag? Yep, there you go. Extra furnace. Cool. Yeah. Meaning we're going to have 1, 2 extra furnaces. Going to have the cauldron. And yeah, then we need this guy again with the copper. And I don't have the copper, so we are going to, yeah, we're gonna take one of these guys here, just place it down. Yeah, I got so much of it that it doesn't matter. There we go. Damn. This thing is almost full. Damn. Okay, copper. Cool. And that one was made with this one, some gold nuggets, and some redstone. Cool. And then it was these, right? Like so. This one in the middle. More iron. Ah, okay. Yeah. Almost right. Got these. Oh, no, no. Okay. And of course need some more iron. Perfect. Well, get back here. Now we're gonna place that one there, and it will also be filled up. Okay. This one, push. This one, pull. But why is not? It's not the push. What the fuck? That's a bit weird. It's not reaching this chest over here. And why, I do not know. This one is registering everything. The block behind it, underneath. Okay, here comes the truth of it all. Iron. Copper. Tin, lead. Lead, silver, shiny ore, aluminium, yellowknight, cinnabar. And this one's getting it. Cool. I'm gonna take out all of this. Put in here for now. Cool. Gonna place all these plants in here. Going to take this out. I'm gonna place it over here for now. Wood ash, lol. Okay. Seems to be working. A-okay. Okay. Oh, this one we need. All the toys over there. Cool. Well, that's an automatic polarizer and stuff. It's gonna smell these as well. Cool. Oh, you know what? Let's give it some extra boost, shall we? Main output 120, bonus 125, power reduction 15. I don't think I can do that here, though. nice. Oh my god. Let's listen to it, man. This is so sick. Minutes left. Damn. Generates 160,000 RF at 5 RF per tick. Nice. And it can store 500,000. And I just put 9 in there, that's over a million dudes. Okay, we've come this far. Yeah, thank you all so very much for watching. Cheers and coffee. That's a good cup of joe. And catch you on the flip side.